Alright, so this is your file, right?
No, that's what you do last.
Alright. When you go here, you have a printer connected to this already? So you could print the entire project. You could select from date to date, right? Or over here in page setup.
Oh, so you mean like
you could reduce the size of this so that more fits on the paper.
Uh-huh.
You'll see how it reduces. See? See that?
Yeah.
So you actually get more to fit on the paper, or you could come out from this and go here. Double click here. And you could actually reduce the crunch the time scale. So it gets smaller, so you get more to fit in the page.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So watch what happens. So if you go back to the print preview now, see? You have to get more in the page. Then what you could do is you could not show some of these. I don't want to see predecessors. I don't need to see that. I'll see it from the lines.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And you can actually make these smaller. Right? Alright, leave these as they are. Leave these as they are. And then it might end up being about 2, maybe 3 pages for the most.
Yes.
But you could crunch this as much as you want.
Mm-hmm.
And you could actually reduce the whole thing by going to the page setup. And I'll show you again. Page setup. And you come here. Watch what happens. See how it reduces?
Mm. You're going to a page printer, right?
Yeah.
Page printer.
Yeah.
Your size.
My preference is for letter size.
Yeah.
But I suspect with the number of items involved,
it
might run into... this here, the activities might be on one page.
Mm.
But these, the timeline, might go into a second page. Right? So that's how you can reduce to get it to print on less paper.
Okay.
Otherwise, if you leave it alone, it might run into several sheets, 4 or 5 sheets in it. Right?
Never 4 sheets.
Well, the least amount of paper, the better for me to read, or the less for me to read. Right? It's just for you to have an appreciation of what goes into this. Now, today we'll do something that is related to this, right? In a way, right? So you'll see how you'll learn to appreciate this a little bit more, right? But to learn this, you have to actually dabble in it,
yeah.
To learn how to do it, yeah.
So I think yeah, I spent just finding the information to what to do. In
yeah, it's not impossible to do. I learned to use this Excel and Word, PowerPoint, right? Just by using it. And gradually, learning to use it, you know, you could interchange, you could put an Excel file in our Word document, PowerPoint, you could transfer files all over these different formats. What's this? This was with Kelly. All right. Let me just get the names. All right. So we good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.